What if this light bulb was the cure to racism, sexism, and classism? Hear me out. Do you know what people and light bulbs have in common? We both express as different colors, have different shapes, different sizes. We're manufactured in different places. Some of us are